Imagine waking up to the hottest air of your life and realizing it is not an accident. Scientists now say the world has just recorded one of the biggest jumps in carbon dioxide levels ever measured. That single raise is strong enough to accelerate global heating faster than expected. And whether we emit a lot or not, countries like Pakistan are already feeling the impact more intensely than many places on Earth. The new research shows that CO2 levels in the atmosphere are raising at pace scientists describe as alarming. CO2 is the main gas that trap heat in the atmosphere, and higher concentration mean a hotter planet. What makes this year different is that the increase is not slow or steady. It is a leap, a jump that suggests natural systems are struggling to absorb emissions, while global fossil fuel use remains high. This global spike might sound like a faraway scientific figure, but the consequences hit Pakistan directly. Pakistan contributes less than 1% of global emissions, yet it remains one of the top countries suffering from climate change. In the last decades, floods have destroyed entire districts. Extreme heat has shattered temperature records, and unpredictable monsoon patterns have damaged crop and disrupted food supplies. Raising CO2 means all of this gets worse. The more CO2 is the atmosphere, the higher the temperatures, and the higher the temperatures, the more extreme the weather becomes. For Pakistan, that could mean longer heat waves in cities like Karachi, faster melting of glaciers in north, increased flood risk along the Indus River, and more pressure on agriculture during hotter and drier periods. Even urban life becomes tougher with heat stress, smoke, and energy shortages become more frequent. Scientists say this rapid rise in CO2 is a warning sign. If the world continues at this rate, keeping temperatures within safe limits become nearly impossible. For Pakistan, this means climate adaptation is no longer optional. It requires stronger early warning systems, better water management, and a shift towards renewable energy and protecting forests and natural ecosystems that can absorb carbon. This record leap in CO2 is not just a scientific statistics, it is a global alarm bell. And for Pakistan, a frontline climate country, it is a reminder that the climate crisis is not coming. It is already here, shaping our weather, our economy, and our future. Faisal Rahman, Pakistan Connect.